Staff in these school districts have had to pivot to make sure their students are still properly fed each day.
We're basically seeing a global all but breakdown of the supply chains from
Not only have they had to navigate a food shortage, but maybe even more so, a worker
shortage. Ask any member of a school faculty, and they will likely tell you the first few weeks have been a challenge.
The backup outside of major U.S.
ports. With a national food shortage, and things have been far from a cakewalk for cafeteria workers.
Absolutely, and not just because of COVID-19. As local 46 Ponticelli reports, the worker shortage is having quite the ripple effect on schools and classrooms.